Actually, I wanted to echo back on, get to a point that was brought up, those that were opposed to this. I yielded my time accordingly. The point I'm trying to make here, Mr. Chair, is we're trying to ban weapons that have more than, basically what this bill says is that if you have a firearm that carries more than 7 rounds, and you're going to be a criminal. You're going to turn thousands of law-abiding citizens into criminals if you pass this thing. Now, people talk about, they talk about trying to define assault. What is an assault?
You're talking about an assault weapon?
I'm talking about the word, I'm sorry, Mr. Chair, my blood pressure's going up. I'm talking about the term assault, right? 25 years ago, I was a brand new paramedic. The very first assault I ever went on was a man stabbed in the side of the head with a 6-inch screwdriver. Is that an assault weapon? Well, let's be very careful when we start playing with semantics and we start playing with words here. Now, let's talk about this a second. When you talk about high-capacity magazines, this bill, what I'm getting from this bill is the philosophy of this bill is that if you've got a 6-round revolver, that's all you need for personal protection. Well, is it? Well, if it's one-on-one, it's fine. Maybe. Depends on how well of a shot you are. Now, we heard people talk about testimony here about having these high capacity magazines. What do you do if you're a mother and if there's a home invasion? What do you do when there are more than one attacker? What do you do when you are in your car or you are in your home and there's a gang that's coming after you? People smile and shake their heads no. Well, wait a minute. What happened post Katrina? There was chaos. There was no law enforcement. There was no military. There was chaos in the streets. High-capacity magazines have a place in this. I don't call these assault weapons. I call them defense weapons. And law-abiding citizens who obey the law should not be denied their Second Amendment rights to have these.